the pleasure to present to you Dr. Martin Luther King, Jr.
I am happy to join with you today in what will go down in history as the greatest demonstration for freedom in the history of our nation.
I never interfaced with white people at all as I was growing up. My really first interfacing with white people came when I went to law school in Boston after the war.
I feel that notwithstanding the past, that my presence here is one additional bit of evidence that the American dream need not forever be deferred.
The first woman of color elected to the United States Congress by Massachusetts. Ayanna Pressley, Boston University, proudly confers upon you the degree of Doctor of Laws, honoris causa.
And the winner is Alfre Woodard.
Thank you, hi.
Wow. Thank you so much, Dean. I really, really appreciate
And many people painted the art of the possible for me. Again, my inspiration came from my parents.
I'm a two-watch wearing, custom suit wearing, victory stealing, wheeling dealing, woo! Tesla riding, jet flying, son of a gun, and the world is going to have a hard time holding this unreasonable man down.